Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello everyone, my name is Muhammad Fahriawan, or you can call me Fahri. I'm a student in Islamic State University, Syarif Hidayatullah, Jakarta, majoring English Education Department. And I'm from 4A class, by the way. And today, I will review a book that I use for the Ramadan project, which is Read Aloud to Kids. The title of the book itself is The Sloth Hedgehog, or Landak Yang Malas in Indonesian, by Imam K.R. Moncol. So the story of this book itself is about a group of animals. So there is a rabbit, there's a mouse, there's a deer, and also a hedgehog itself. One day, they decided to bathe or swim together in a river. But the hedgehog is too lazy to swim with his friends, and suddenly his body became itchy, and his friend tricked him, said that the river has a magic power to cure any disease. Heard that, the hedgehog jumped into the water, and since the time he loved to bathe in the river. Personally, I really love this book because it has like deep moral lesson behind it to teach and remind kids how important of the clean lines, especially in this pandemic COVID-19, that we need to keep our body always clean. And the illustration in this book is really on point. I think the illustrator did a really great job. He really know how to draw the background, the situation, and also the character in this book. I think the weak point of this book is only on the quality of the paper of this book. Like when I touch the paper, it really remind me with the book that I used to read when I was a kid. Like the paper is too thin and also easy to torn. I think that's all my review for this book. And I recommend this book to read by kids because it has deep moral lesson behind it, and this book is easy to find at the online market, and the price itself is really affordable. I think that's all my review for this book. Thank you so much for your attention. Finally, wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.